In the so-called Schrems II case, the Court of Justice of the European Union invalidated the EU-US privacy shield. This judgment, however, impacts more generally all international transfers of personal data, not only to the US. My name is Gary Cywie, partner at Elvinger Prussen in Luxembourg. During this free webinar, I will discuss the impact of Schrems II with panelists from both sides of the Atlantic. I look forward to seeing you on the 27th of October.